o'clock morning. Oh, geez. It's been a couple days since I got out to the woods. I was a little disappointed in myself after a couple misses in a row. To give the wood some time to settle down. It's just sunrise is just coming out now. It's about 6:40. I got out here a little late this morning. Didn't get to bed super early last night, but there was already two toms and a couple hens across the road strutting. Gobbling in the back of the woods. So we're gonna wait it out. In the morning, I do gotta work this afternoon, so I can't come out tonight, but back in the same spot in northern Gratiot County, so we'll give her a go, see what we can make of it. Across the field, they're working their way this way. Sound like maybe they're just crossing the road, getting into this property. Yeah, baby. One down. Come on. Let's go. Nice one. I don't know, 30, 35, 40 yards. Pulled the hammer on her. Yeah. Behind the house too. Nice size town. Heck yeah.
About quarter to seven.
Yeah, I know.
That's kind of easy to like.
Yeah. Kidding right there, it's easy. Well, gents, we got her done. 10.5 inch beard, 1.25 inch spurs. That's a good morning, it is.
A turkey.
What do you think, buddy? Pretty cool?
Yeah.
See the beard on it? Right here?
Yeah.
Touch it. Is that pretty cool?
Mm-hmm.
See the spurs? Right down here? These are what they use to fight.
How?
When they're walking, they go after, yeah, they kick their legs at other turkeys to
so they don't hurt them.
To show dominance.
Sure.
You touch it. It's nice and soft. They're pretty cool.
I bring it inside.
Well, Dada's gonna clean it. You wanna watch me clean it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we just wrapped up the 2020 season. Got our beard, 10.5 inches. Got 1.25 inch spurs on both of those. And we got our fan. I'm gonna buy, a mount for it and get that all done up. But it was a dang good year. I had some mishaps, missed twice. But I mean, that's all part of hunting. You learn from it and move on, and you can't give up. Sometimes you gotta overcome your frustrations and go from there. So, like I said, it was a good year. Like I said, looking forward to deer hunting. So, good luck out there in the woods. Shoot straight, guys.